Hello everyone, welcome to Head Info channel, and in today's video we will talk about Mupirocin, an antibiotic used to treat impetigo. Now let's begin. In this video we will talk about some general information relating to Mupirocin, the indication, contraindication, mechanism of action, and side effects of Mupirocin. We also provide to you some information relating to the dose and noted when we use Mupirocin in pregnant and lactating women. Mupirocin is an antibiotic used to treat bacterial infections. Medicines are often indicated in the treatment of impetigo. For the indication, Mupirocin is usually available in two dosage forms on the market. The first form is cream, and Mupirocin cream is usually used topically to treat secondary skin infections. For the ointment of Mupirocin, it is indicated in the treatment of impetigo. Mupirocin is contraindicated in patients with history of allergy to any of its ingredients, like other drugs, and the long-term use is not recommended as it increases the risk of developing antibiotic resistance in bacteria and even fungi. Don't you know that Mupirocin has a rather unique antibacterial mechanism? It reversibly inhibits isoleucine transporter RNA, thereby inhibiting bacterial protein and NRA synthesis. In vitro, Mupirocin is very active against Staphylococcus and most Streptococcus, but inhibits little activity against other gram-positive and negative bacteria. The drug is for topical use only because of its rapid and intensive systemic metabolism. Several controlled clinical trials reported that Mupirocin was significantly superior than ampicillin, cloxacillin, D-cloxacillin, or erythromycin in clinical practice in patients with impetigo, and while infection caused by gram-positive pathogens. Mupirocin can cause some serious side effects such as rash or other allergy symptoms, or it may cause soreness or breath and diarrhea. Some common side effects here are headache, nausea, dizziness, stomach ache, burning sensation at the injection site, dermatitis, and secondary infection. For the dose, please remember to apply a small amount with a cotton swab to the affected area of impetigo about 3 times a day for 10 days, and you can cover the open wound with something to help the wound not spread. For the pregnant and lactating women, there is still not enough research evidence on the effectiveness of treatment, as well as the toxicity of the drug in pregnant and lactating women is not defined. Therefore, it is advisable to discuss carefully with the doctor if the patient in this group is forced to take the drug. And that's all information about Mupirocin. Thanks for listening, and if you like this video, please share and subscribe for her info channel to update more information about other medications. Thank you and bye bye.